Muralist in mixed medium. Fingering bricks, finding pores of red surfaces, her mixture sluice and taut, find mates through the wall. The streets treadmills around her, sun dogs chase the building shadows as she paints, but her eyes trace a line begun hours ago. An act of communion in color, a great prayer to God in paint. Her arts connect to her architect, offerings of time and toil on her altar. This mural is their meeting, mixtures of praise and call, of craft and answer, of her and him, a space created in both their cities. Genuflected at crumbled foundations, a milk drop held by hands in praise. Pastels trickle like stone shavings, spent visions, communions, vestures. Bezalel, her limbs tap roots to the creator. She now stands, now climbs, to murmur prayers across the derelict facade of an old hat factory, transformed through the renewal of her mind. 40 feet above, her brushes thrum, red hair shimmer from under her toque. Rain and hail from pedestrians, turn them from their tasks only a moment. Her thought grows in her city until, hand shivering and lacquered, her supplication transferred, she stands on the ground, heard. Thank you.
Thank you, Andrew.